Hi, and welcome to the second guide of the Spider Wing. This is Grand Widow Felina. Stood here. Before we go too much into this fight, this is a first fight where priests will have a quite significant role. There is another fight in here in the Deathlight Quarter on Instructor Resuvius, where they'll also have a important task with mind control. Now, when you engage Felina, she has 6 adds with her. She has two followers, and 4 worshippers. Now, the followers just need to be killed. We kill those first. So we'll have a tank, an off tank, pick up both of the followers, drag them here to the side. Roughly here. With Felina being killed here, and the rest of the adds tanked over here. Now they just need to be off tanked. The worshipper. They don't deal a great deal of damage. They're just a bit of a nuisance. But it's important that you do not kill them. The followers, however, need to be killed first. Now, the reason why the followers need to be killed and not the worshippers is that the followers will do a charge on a random raid member, and then they have a big AoE silence. Now, if they charge a healer, or God forbid it, a priest, then they'll obviously silence that. Then we can't use the main mechanics for this fight. So you make sure that you kill those off first. So we'll need 4 tanks for this. 1 tank tanking Felina, 1 tank tanking 2 followers, 1 tank tanking 2 worshippers, and last tank also tanking 2 followers. Worshippers, sorry. Now, Felina has 3 abilities on her own. She has Poison Volley, much like Viscidus, which is the same spell. So it leaves a dot after it hits, needs to be cleansed. Druid, Paladin, get that cleanse on. And it's a good idea for hunters to use Aspect of the Wild for this bit. Other than that, also Rain of Fire, much like the Black Wing Warlocks in Blackwing Lair. General rule of thumb, fire is bad, don't stand in fire, so just move out of that. It's not very difficult. The last one, which is the important one, is Enrage. Now, this is the main mechanic of this fight. This happens every 60 seconds, and prior to Felina casting Enrage, we'll need to have a mind-controlled worshipper. Now, the reason for this is that the worshippers have only one spell, which is called Widow's Embrace. It's the only spell they can use, and they won't use it unless mind controlled. Now, in addition to instantly killing the worshipper, it also silences Poison Volley from Felina for 30 seconds, and it removes the Enrage. So this is important that you have that ready. As soon as she enrages, cast a sacrifice, and then you keep on going. So we have 4 worshippers of time before Felina enrages completely and will start just killing the raid, because her damage will be massive. Now, sadly, I can't show you the mechanic, as this is on retail. However, on retail, just killing one of these will trigger the same effect. So I'll go up and show you what this looks like. So we go up, kill this one first, then kill this. Now, Rain of Fire, we move out of that. I can't actually remember if they cast Fireball on Classic. I don't believe they do. I'm pretty sure the Worshippers just auto-attack you. But yeah, so now I'm waiting for an Enrage on Felina. There we have the Poison Volley. Deals nature damage over time. Now it doesn't, again, because I'm high level, it doesn't look that difficult. But this hurts a lot, and there's a lot of damage going out in general, especially to begin with, because of all the adds that are still alive. As these adds die down, there'll be less and less damage going out, as tanks will be taking less damage, which is obviously making everything easy on healers. The initial damage from Poison Volley is also pretty high, so it's not a bad idea for you to have a greater nader protection potion that you pop pre-fight. So here we go. Enrage. See if I can't. Yeah, so I need to actually. It's only on a normal effect that this is triggered by them killing, so even on this, we would need to mind control and use Witless Embrace. So I'm just going to kill it here, but you get what's happening here. So we need to have these worshippers kill themselves off to make sure that Felina doesn't enrage. Other than that, kill the boss, get loot.